Alright, so cook them up, tall Paul. We're gonna cut up these steaks. Let it go right down here. Make it about. Yeah, I'm going real easy. Knife is very sharp. But I'm just gonna cut these up. There's the vein in there. Let's go about 3/4 of an inch I'm shooting for. I like a little bit thick, but not real thick. I think that turns out pretty good. A little bit of fat down there. Steaks. I got some marbling in there, but go here. See, maybe I should do this end here. We'll get a kind of a fatter one here. Silver sheen. Yeah, cut that out a little bit too much. See, get one more here. 3/4 of an inch. Fork to get the last one. That might be a little thicker, so I don't want to cut myself. This one. Yeah, this one's a little funny. You know what? Maybe I'm just gonna leave that. So what we get? 3, 6, 8. I could get 10, but I'm not gonna fool with this one. I don't wanna cut myself. So it's about 10 ribeye steaks. We'll take this. I'll just cut this meat right down here. See if we can get this. It's not coming out too good. Oops. We'll cut this up into stew meat. In there. It's all fat. I'm gonna leave that in there. I'm not gonna worry about that, but we got these ribs, baby. Oh, these are gonna be great. Throw these on the grill. Season these up. Got a lot of good meat on this. Put the silver skin off, but Yep. That's pretty much it. Seal these up.